And we're off with our second heat of the men's 50-meter hurdle.
Yeah.
In front of Orlando Trammell from Boise State, followed.